got to be kidding me. That'll raise the roof. For just the third time in 14 meetings, Fanini wins the opening set against Nadal. He's all over that. Pathetic. What a response. Relentless. Raining down forehand winners. Nadal punches his ticket to a 10th Rome semi-final.
He's playing so aggressively. These early stages. Oh. Oh, sensational, a moment of magic from the Belgian.
Yeah, this is great feel. On the back foot there as well. The perfect amount of spin.
On it right now.
Yeah, just one step ahead there again.
Just too good, particularly over the closing stages. Sasha Zverev wins his 12th match in a row. He moves into his 6th semi-final at Masters 1000 level.
Nishikori is all over Djokovic. It's tennis nearer the gods. How has he made this? What a way to finish! What a contest! What a battle! Novak Djokovic is through to the semi-finals in Rome for a 9th time.
Focused and confident so far today. Oh, that is the sweetest of backhands. Simply too good today. That was a very, very impressive performance from Marin Cilic. He's into the 4th Masters 1000 semi-final of his career, his first here in Rome.